A few days ago, I posted this video on the channel, and your reactions in the comments were something like this. So, I decided to remake this video from scratch, providing you with a list of the best military drones in the world. Enjoy watching. And don't forget to comment with your feedback. Have you ever wondered which military drones dominate the skies? Is it from US? From Russia? From China? Or maybe some other country? Today we'll find out together, exploring the top 10 military drones in the world. From stealth capabilities to advanced weaponry, these aerial powerhouses are redefining modern combat. But before we start our journey, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notification bell so you won't miss a video. And now, let's take a closer look at these marvels of engineering. Number 10. TAI Aksungur. The TAI Aksungur is a notable entry among medium-altitude long-endurance UAVs, providing a robust alternative to the well-known Reaper drone. Developed in Turkey, the Aksungur represents an evolution from its smaller predecessors, showcasing significant advancements in UAV technology. Since its introduction on October 20, 2021, the Aksungur has been actively used by the Turkish naval forces. Other operators include the Turkish Air Force and the Kyrgyz Border Guard in Kyrgyzstan, with a total of 12 drones delivered by 2023. One of the key features that sets the Aksungur apart from similar designs is its impressive endurance, with a reported capability of flying for up to 50 hours. This extended endurance allows for prolonged missions, making it highly effective for a variety of operational tasks. The Aksungur's development and deployment underscore Turkey's growing capabilities in the field of UAV technology and its commitment to enhancing its aerial surveillance and combat effectiveness. Number 9. Chengdu GJ-2. The Chengdu GJ-2, also known as the Wing Lul Nai I, is a notable addition to the arsenal of modern drones. Since its introduction in 2017, this Chinese drone has made a significant impact in several Middle Eastern conflicts, primarily used by the United Arab Emirates. Pakistan and Egypt have also added dozens of these drones to their military inventories, highlighting its growing popularity. The Wing Lul Nai I can carry up to 1,058 pounds of laser-guided bombs and missiles, making it a formidable force on the battlefield. Its manufacturer also claims that it has the capability to deploy air-to-air armament, adding to its versatility and effectiveness in various combat scenarios. The latest version of this drone, the Chengdu Wing Lul Nai III, has been in service since 2022, further advancing its technological capabilities and operational efficiency. The Wing Lul Nai series demonstrates the rapid advancements in drone technology and its increasing role in modern warfare. Number 8. Altair. The Altair, also known as the Sokol Altius, is a medium-altitude long-endurance UAA that has undergone a prolonged and challenging development process since 2011. The drone made its first public appearance during its maiden flight in 2019, with the Russian Air Force slated to adopt it in 2021. Despite these plans, only 3 prototypes have been built, and no further updates have been released since. The Altius is noted for its impressive endurance of 24 hours and a substantial payload capacity of 2,205 pounds. This makes it larger and heavier than many of its competitors, highlighting its significant potential for various military applications. It's important to note that Altair refers to the development program, while Altius is the aircraft's name. However, these names are often used interchangeably, even by the manufacturer. Despite its promising specifications, the limited production and lack of recent updates suggest that the Altius may still be undergoing refinement or facing developmental hurdles. Its future remains uncertain, but its capabilities reflect the ambitious goals of its developers. Number 7. Bayraktar Kizilelma. The Kizilelma is an advanced UAV developed by Baykar in Turkey, designed to combine maneuverability and stealth capabilities, representing a significant leap forward in drone technology. This next-generation fighter UAV is expected to operate at a maximum altitude of 30,000 feet and boasts a combat radius of 500 nautical miles, along with an airborne autonomy of 5 hours. Its payload capacity is an impressive 3,307 pounds, enabling it to carry a variety of advanced weaponry and sensors. With two prototypes already constructed, the Bayraktar Kizilelma is set to enter service by 2025, positioning Turkey as a key player in the development of sophisticated UAV technology. This drone is designed to perform a variety of combat missions, including air-to-air and air-to-ground operations, thanks to its high endurance and significant payload capacity. The combination of these features ensures that the Bayraktar Kizilelma will be a formidable asset in modern warfare, capable of executing complex missions while maintaining a low radar profile due to its stealth design. Number 6. Hongdu GJ-11. The Hongdu GJ-11, also known by its nickname Sharpsword, is a Chinese stealth UAV shrouded in mystery. First flown in 2013, it gained public attention when it was showcased at Airshow China in October 2021. The GJ-11's tailless design is a key feature, significantly enhancing its stealth capabilities and allowing for agile high-speed maneuvers. This design choice helps minimize radar cross-section, making it harder to detect and track. The UAV's internal weapons bay is capable of carrying over 3,968 pounds of payload, enabling it to deliver a variety of munitions while maintaining its stealth profile. According to reported specifications, the GJ-11 has an impressive range of 2,485 miles and can reach a top speed of 621 mph. These attributes make it a formidable asset for long-range, high-speed missions and a significant addition to China's growing arsenal of advanced UAVs. The combination of stealth, speed, and payload capacity positions the GJ-11 as a cutting-edge platform in modern aerial warfare. Number 5. Bayraktar TB2. The TB2 is a medium-altitude, long-endurance, unmanned combat aerial vehicle developed by Baykar in Turkey. Designed for the Turkish Armed Forces, over 600 units have been produced as of 2023, underscoring its significant role in modern military operations. The TB2 has seen extensive use in various conflicts worldwide, including the Second Nagorno-Karabakh War, where Azerbaijan utilized it effectively, and during the Russian invasion, where it was employed by the armed forces of Ukraine. These deployments have demonstrated the TB2's capabilities in real-world combat scenarios. Equipped with an advanced sensor package, the Bayraktar TB2 can conduct autonomous flight operations and guide other assets, such as drones and missiles, to their targets while staying beyond the reach of defensive systems. This ability to operate independently and coordinate complex missions makes the TB2 a highly effective and versatile asset in modern warfare, capable of performing reconnaissance, surveillance, and precise strike missions with minimal risk to human operators. Number 4. HESA Shahed 136. The Shahed 136 is a loitering munition. Often referred to as a suicide drone, it was designed by the Iranian aerospace company Shahed and manufactured by the Iran Aircraft Manufacturing Industries Corporation. Entering service in 2021, this weapon, also known by its Russian name Jeren-2, is engineered to strike ground targets while evading air defenses within a range of approximately 1,553 miles from its launch site. The Shahed 136 is believed to have first seen combat in Houthi-controlled areas of Yemen. However, its most extensive use has been by Russian ground forces during the invasion of Ukraine, which began on February 24, 2022. This deployment showcased the drone's capabilities in bypassing air defense systems to deliver precise strikes on ground targets, highlighting its effectiveness in modern asymmetric warfare. Number 3. XQ-58A Valkyrie. The Valkyrie represents a significant advancement in UAV technology, designed to complement and support manned fighter jets. It operates either under direct control from pilots or through onboard artificial intelligence, enhancing its versatility on the battlefield. Valkyrie's role spans reconnaissance, engaging enemy targets, and potentially acting as a sacrificial shield for manned aircraft. One of its most compelling features is its affordability, with an anticipated cost of just $2 million per unit. This makes Valkyrie comparable in price to a cruise missile and a fraction of the cost of a traditional fighter jet. This cost-effectiveness allows for the production of large swarms of drones capable of overwhelming enemy defenses. Despite still being in the prototype testing phase, Valkyrie successfully completed its maiden flight in 2023, demonstrating its promising capabilities. Its ability to perform tasks almost as effectively as manned aircraft, coupled with its low cost and replaceability, positions Valkyrie as a game-changing asset in future military operations. Number 2. Anka 3. Anka 3 represents a next-generation UAV system designed to deliver a wide range of capabilities including reconnaissance, surveillance, intelligence gathering, attack missions, air-to-air combat against helicopters, propeller-driven aircraft, and enemy UAVs. It is also equipped for radar neutralization, air defense system suppression, ground force protection, signal intelligence, communications relay, electronic warfare, and more. According to Turkish Aerospace Industries, Anka 3 will have a maximum takeoff weight of 6.5 tons and a payload capacity of 1.2 tons. It boasts an endurance of 10 hours with its standard payload, operating at an altitude of 40,000 feet and cruising at a speed of 250 knots, with a maximum speed of 425 knots. In terms of armament, Anka 3 is designed to carry 650 kg of ammunition on each of its two internal fuselage stations, 650 kg on each internal wing station, and 100 kg on each external station. This versatility allows integration of various weapons including some JMK-82 and SDB, making Anka 3 a highly adaptable and potent platform for a wide range of military operations. Number 1. Boeing MQ-28 Ghost Bat. Developed by Boeing Australia, the MQ-28 Ghost Bat is a UCAV that incorporates AI and will possess the capability to communicate with sixth-generation fighters and bombers. Boasting a range exceeding 2,000 nautical miles and a combat radius of 900 miles, this loyal wingman will be equipped with integrated sensor packages on board to facilitate intelligence, surveillance, target acquisition, and reconnaissance operations, as well as tactical early warning missions and more. The MQ-28 Ghost Bat is expected to be operational with the Royal Australian Air Force during the 2024-25 timeframe, with four units already having been constructed. The United States Air Force is also considering acquiring the system. And there you have it, folks. These were some of the best military drones in the world. From stealth capabilities to cutting-edge technology, these drones are revolutionizing modern warfare. Which one impressed you the most? Let us know in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe for more exciting contents. Until next time, stay informed and always stay curious.